snake bites in Costa Rica occurs like between 500 and 600 per year. And we have a mortality rate under 0.01%, which is like one person just dying by snake bites in per year. So it's very, very, very low compared to the rest of Central American countries and compared to the rest of the world.